What is GEMDAS?
It is an order of operations. GEMDAS stands for grouping or parentheses, exponent, multiplication, division, addition, and subtraction.
Important notes.
Number one. In a particular simplification, if you have both multiplication and division, or addition and subtraction, do the operation one by one in the order from left to right. Number two. Multiplication does not always come before division, and addition does not always come before subtraction. You need to do it one by one in the order from left to right.
Examples.
In this example, 20 divided by 4 times 6. We need to do the division first because it is in the left side. So 20 divided by 4 is equal to 5. Then let's multiply it to 6. So the answer is 30. The same goes with addition and subtraction. Remember to always solve the farthest left first.
Let's solve these problems.
Problem number one. 12 plus 4 times 5 equals. Let's do the multiplication first. 4 times 5 equals 20. Then add 12 equal to 32. Problem number 2. Open parentheses, 13 minus 4, close parentheses, divided by 3, equals. First, let's solve what's inside the parentheses or the grouping. 13 minus 4 equals 9. That means divide it to 3 after. So the answer is 3. And for the last problem, let's solve 6. Plus open parentheses 9 minus 4 close parentheses times 2 to the power of 2. Always remember the GEMDAS rule, so let's solve first the group or the parentheses. 9 minus 4 equals 5. Then next, let's get the answer of the exponent 2 to the power of 2, which is 4. Then let's multiply 5 times 4 equals 20. Then lastly, we add 6. So the answer is 26.
Math is fun, right? Thank you for watching.